Astoria will shovel pass inside, and August is fouled by Allen. And Allen got the worst of it as well, though August is slow to get up.
So, Dan, one of the things about this 2-3 zone that I think can really be effective is it does limit penetration, makes it a little more difficult, and your three-point shots are coming in a different way than they did against man. And Grayson Allen did take a shot there. You see him just hacking down, but there's nothing there. I don't even think they're going to look at that.
Second foul on Allen. So Ingram's on the bench with two. Allen's in the